Alright you guys, so I changed the setting on this GoPro to a different one to see if it'll come out in even better resolution, so we shall see. Anyways, how you guys doing? It is the 12th, it is Easter Sunday, April 12th, 2020 in the Big Bear, California area. Forgive my windshield, I will be cleaning it in just a second here. Like right now. But how you guys doing? I hope you guys had a great Easter. I just want to show you guys what we had left of the snowfall that unfortunately you guys couldn't make it up to come have fun in. But you guys are very, very cool, and I appreciate it. Can't wait to see you guys soon, though. I hope this whole thing's done, you know, by May 1st, so you guys can come up here and have some fun, man. All right. Let's listen to a little music. I was able to plug my my other phone in here that has more of my music, and then it stopped working. Right. What? So then okay. Forget it. YouTube it. Anyway. This puts me at peace. I know it might not for some people, but for some reason, it puts me at peace. Brings back some great nostalgia of my fun punk rock days. I'll always be a punk rocker, but I really miss those days. Good timing. We're gonna hit that up. Look at that. Wow. Wow. Look at that. Better view of all those clouds, because that's the first time from that angle that I can remember seeing something like that. Almost like a lake effect type of thing. Wow, look at that. Wow, man, that is so freaking awesome. Got it. Oh, There's hardly any snow left. Like, it's crazy, man. We're getting to see this. I really am. Okay, so now we're getting enveloped by this stuff. Wow, look at this. Stanfield cutoff. And that's towards Baldwin that way. We're gonna go to Division Road. We get a better view. We went to both sides of it. Like, that's just going right down the center of the valley. That's so cool. Yeah. this. You know what? That might be some sort of a weird type of a roll cloud, actually. Look at that thing, man. Basically cut it off, just about. Look, we're at the very front of it now. Oh, wow, look at that. Wow, and then Baldwin is that way. Oh, wow, we're going right under it right now. See how little snow remains. Hardly anything. Oh, here we go. We're gonna go right into it again. Woohoo! It's just something different. And you guys know how I get when it's something different. Crisp, beautiful blue skies again, man. And then we'll, wow, yeah. Yeah. home plate right here and seeing that in the background, be like, what the hell's going on here? Wow, that's so beautiful. That is so beautiful. The sun's pretty bright, but that is so cool. As soon as that sun goes down, that's gonna be gorgeous. I don't know if we just wanna sit here for that long. Man, that is so pretty. Wow. I mean, unless the lake water is like extraordinary, like got really warm, like really quickly, and we just got like some abnormally cold air mass just roll over the lake right there. Because that's like how lake effect snow happens, like that. What's happening right there? I believe, no, but you know what? That's not picking up any moisture from the lake. That's actually coming from the other side of the mountain range. So forgive me, but it's just, like that's what it looks like. It looks like, you know, a cold air mass traveled over a little warm water. That's the way it is. I was like, wait, is that backwards? I'm freaking backwards, dude. Chain, man. He's talking about drugs and alcohol, obviously, but of course, no something. houses, man. So we need to make a left here. We're back to Moon Ridge Road, which is fantastic. All right, guys. Well, that was pretty cool seeing that little cloud formation over the lake. So anyway, peace out, you guys. I hope you guys are all staying healthy. I hope your families are staying healthy. Much love, much respect. I can't wait to see you guys, man. It sucks doing these videos without you guys actually being up here. You guys really are what makes this town so special. So take care, guys. Happy Easter. I'll talk to you guys later. April 12th, 2020.